a beckoning voice that's been spinning. You have no choice.
Sure, if it was a light perm or a demi, or perhaps even a wig. I'm not sure if Susie had a mirror at home even, but it didn't matter. She was a one-off, and as Caption Boy says, still scary after all these years, and easily qualifies to be in this, our Halloween special.